There's no easy way to say this, but the fact is Nina is addicted to drugs. We've managed to stabilize her heart rate, but there seems to be some pretty severe brain damage.
Can I see her?
Each year, thousands of infants are born addicted to drugs because their mothers took drugs while they were pregnant. Drugs hurt everyone. This message was brought to you by members only.